Oh, hello. I did not see you there. It is I, Grigory Rasputin, monk to the stars. Are you part of the Russian aristocracy? Are you a middle-aged lady between the ages of 40 and 65? Do you have non-specified aches and pains that are probably caused by your repressed sexuality? Then you will love Grigory Rasputin's relaxing spa. Located in my filthy St. Petersburg apartment, Grigory Rasputin's all-day luxury spa is just what you need to feel like your husband still loves you. Treatments include personal hand massage from me, Grigory Rasputin, intimate back massage from me, Grigory Rasputin, one-on-one foot massage from me, Grigory Rasputin. I am completely untrained, but God says I can do it. So why not come down? And I guarantee I will be drunk the whole time. And if you enjoyed my spa, why not come to Grigory Rasputin's literary salon? Here you and 6 or 8 other middle-aged aristocratic Russian ladies can join me for tea and cake and vodka, and we can talk endlessly about how I haven't washed in 4 months and how that makes me closer to God. Forget about these traditional monks. Unlike them, I have no training in the rigorous texts of the Russian Orthodox Church. Instead, I have walked a lot. Payment is 800 rubles or direct access to the Tsarina and her inner circle. So come on down to Grigory Rasputin's salon and spa. You'd rather get shot than miss these prices. And then you'd rather get clubbed on the head. And then you'd rather ingest cyanide. And then you'd rather be thrown in the river where you will finally die of hypothermia.